In this video, we have given that alpha and beta be two non-zero real numbers such that 2 times cos beta minus cos alpha plus cos alpha cos beta is equal to 1. Then we have to choose the correct option from the 4 options given. So we have given that 2 times cos beta minus cos alpha plus cos alpha cos beta is equal to 1. And in every option, we have alpha and beta separated. So if we try to separate alpha and beta, then we get 2 cos beta minus 2 cos alpha plus cos alpha cos beta is equal to 1. And it is 2 cos beta plus cos alpha cos beta is equal to 1 plus 2 cos alpha. And if we take cos beta common, then we get 2 plus cos alpha is equal to 1 plus 2 cos alpha. And we get cos beta is equal to 1 plus 2 cos alpha by 2 plus cos alpha. So we have separated alpha and beta. And now, in every option, we have tan. So for tan, we need sine and cos. And also in every option, we have half angle, alpha by 2 and beta by 2. So for half angle, we can get an idea of componendo and dividendo by componendo and dividendo. If A by B is equal to C by D, then A plus B by A minus B is equal to C plus D by C minus D. So we can get cos beta plus 1 by cos beta minus 1 is equal to 1 plus 2 cos alpha plus 2 plus cos alpha will be 3 plus 3 cos alpha by 1 plus 2 cos alpha minus 2 plus cos alpha will be 2 cos alpha minus cos alpha is cos alpha, and 1 minus 2 is minus 1. And we have cos 2 theta is equal to 2 cos square theta minus 1. So we can get cos 2 theta plus 1 is equal to 2 cos square theta. And we have cos 2 theta is equal to 1 minus 2 sine square theta. So we can get cos 2 theta minus 1 is equal to minus 2 sine square theta. So cos beta plus 1 will be 2 times cos square beta by 2 by cos beta minus 1 will be minus 2 times sine square beta by 2 is equal to 3 times 1 plus cos alpha will be 2 times cos square alpha by 2 by cos alpha minus 1 will be minus 2 times sine square alpha by 2. And 2 and 2 will get cancelled, and minus 2 also get cancelled. And cos square beta by 2 by sine square beta by 2 is 1 by tan square beta by 2 is equal to 3 times cos square alpha by 2 by sine square alpha by 2 is 1 by tan square alpha by 2. Or we get tan square alpha by 2 is equal to 3 times tan square beta by 2, and we get tan alpha by 2 is equal to plus minus root 3 tan beta by 2. So the correct options are option A and option C.